I wrote this on a park bench in New York City. Bubble. I gotta have myself some kind of hope.